getting behind the wheel. It's probably one of the scariest times in a parent's life, but products that we've already looked at, like Automatic and ZubiKey, can actually help allay some of the fears parents may have by allowing them to kind of look in on and check in on how their teen is driving. Now, for 2016, Chevy has a new service baked into their Malibu, which is going to give parents exactly that.
Teen Driver is a safety system that's first of its kind in the Chevy Malibu. Mm-hmm. And basically what it does is it allows the parents to observe, monitor, and instruct their kids about safe driving. The parent gets to pair one of the key fobs to their teen, so this gets assigned to the teen, and then every time they get in the car, it activates the system. And I can demonstrate that for you now. The first thing it does is you get this warning up here that says, that lets you know that all the audio is going to be muted in the car until we buckle our seatbelts. Once that happens, the audio, as you can hear it, it comes on. So basically, the parent gets to set some parameters for the teen to observe how they behave on the road.
Right, and the first thing you've done is you've actually put in a PIN to access the system.
So I've turned on the system. If I were the parent, I would go into Manage Settings, and I could set the audio volume limit so that they couldn't blast the radio. And then we can even go back and set a speed warning. So every time the teen exceeds 60 miles an hour, we have this turned on, they will get a warning flashing.
Okay.
That says
slow down.
Is that
an audible or
it's an audible and visual. Okay. Yeah, there's a light that comes up in front of the driver, and then there's an audible warning as well. The best part is, after the driver's trip, the parent can come and view the report card and see exactly how they did. They could see the distance they drove. They could see the maximum speed that the person drove the car. They can see how many times they exceeded the speed limit by the warnings that have come in. They can see how many times there was a forward collision alert, which is a telltale sign that the teen probably picked up their cell phone or their device because they were distracted.
Right, right.
One of the biggest issues we have for teens on the road today, 16 to 19 year olds are 3 times more likely to die in a car crash than drivers who are 20 years or older. Mm-hmm. And we know that a lot of that is due to distracted driving, like picking up your device and taking your eyes off the road.
And for those of you worried about privacy, specifically this car that could be collecting a lot of data on what exactly your teen is doing and where they're going?
There's no way to hack into it because all the information is kept within the car. So we don't send it up to a cloud. We don't collect any of the data itself. This gives you just about everything you could possibly want to observe in your teen when they're driving, short of having a camera in the car.